You guys hear that? Dude, I kind of feel like dancing right now. What the fuck is that? Michael. Michael.
Hey guys, Michael Lenz here. So I finally got some time to record. I was basically studying all week last week. I had college midterms, and it was so stressful, my god. But now I have 1 week off until the end of October, so that's going to be nice. I'm going to be pretty much slaying, maybe doing some things for Halloween with some friends. Oh god, I just realized how annoying this is going to be to record, because right now I'm doing this in like it's 9:45 in the morning right now, and the sun, I have a window behind me, and the sun is literally fucking burning my fucking skull. Okay, let's get on with the video. So this is the tab. Let me turn on some stuff. God damn it. Why do I bank? Okay, there it is. Holy shit. 230 mil. I think it only went up like 15 mil since I last checked, I think. I'm not sure how much XP I had when I recorded last time. But yeah, this is my tab. Pretty nice. Like, holy shit. It's a lot. I also have been doing a lot more clues. I still haven't gotten a full set. That's the most frustrating thing, is I just want one set, but I keep getting, like, another Armadillo Kai Shield. Like, what the hell, Jagex? And I got a Gilded Kite Shield. I'm just gonna show you guys. Yeah. On an Elite. I believe that's actually my third piece, and I think I've already had this in the past. Yeah, that's pretty annoying. Pretty annoying. Yeah, my runes are just piling up. Like, in a couple episodes, I'm gonna have 100k blood runes. Like, I'm literally gonna have almost like 100k in most runes. I wish there was a monster that dropped a lot of death runes. I used to kill Necreals before, and I used to pick up the death runes. But yeah, I don't do that anymore. And I have a 873 mil bank. Yeah, why the frick do I have bronze arrows? What? Oh yeah, the Max Cape came out. I'll be talking about that later. And some of the perks that are going to be coming out in the future. But yeah, that's pretty much my tab. It's pretty nice. I'm going to start my Black Demons task and ramble on about some stuff. Some IRL stuff as well. So yeah, recently they did a poll. If you haven't seen it, I don't think you can vote on it on the website, actually. You still have like 2 days if you haven't checked it out. But yeah, that's another weird thing. I'm not sure why, but you can't vote on the website. That's kind of annoying. I actually had to vote in a bank for the first time. I was pretty annoyed. I was like, what the hell? I thought like it was glitched and I voted already somehow, but yeah. So yeah, the perks. So just some things that I really love about the new things that are gonna come out. I don't know when. I'm pretty sure like November, because Jagex has a lot of stuff on their list. And World's Taken. My God, this not only is the sun just like burning me right now, it's literally aimed at my monitor and it's kind of hard to see, not gonna lie. I could just close the curtain, but whatever. It's not like I go outside it anyways, Kappa. So yeah. So the new things that are going to be coming out is basically the skill cape perks are going to go into the max cape. And there's so many little things that are just going to make my life easier, cuz I've always wanted just a cape, like since the beginning of old school, just like something that is just super good. And not only that, but people for some reason, like I feel like we already voted for this, but we're going to be able to add a max cape to the I mean, a fire cape to the max cape. I'm pretty sure it failed the poll before. Which I don't know why, but it did. What else are they adding? Not much, but basically that's gonna be one of my favorite updates coming into the game. I can't wait. I can't wait to be able to finally wear a max cape when slaying. Although it's gonna have the same stats as a regular fire cape. Like I would love to have the prayer bonus as coming with it with from the max cape. But yeah, anyways, other than that, some crazy shit has happened to me in real life recently. Yesterday I had to buy a new monitor because my old one that I got for free broke. It just kept like flickering. I kept having to like press the power button, turn it off and on like 10 times just to have it work. And yesterday it finally just decided to die. And above me, a massive fire happened above me in my apartment. And we didn't get that much damage, although the weirdest thing happened was near our kitchen, which is above where the fire started. Or wait, no, where the above the kitchen is where the fire started. Dumb girl doesn't know how to cook and caused a fire. I'm just gonna put that out there. But our floor has like these wooden shingle things, and I've never seen this ever. It's honestly, it should be like on YouTube somewhere, because I thought it was pretty cool. But so, since I guess some of the water came down through the walls, we have our walls are pretty much concrete. We don't have to worry about mold as much, and the firefighters or whoever is involved is basically gonna like fix some of the stuff. But basically the floor, some water went underneath these shingles, I guess, and I once it dried out, it basically started to expand and create like this mound. So when I was walking to the kitchen, I kept stepping on this like freaking bubble almost, and it was so weird. It was like it kept like rising too. I was like, holy shit, what the fuck is happening? And yeah, now our floor is kind of fucked up because some of the things popped out. Because it was really easy to trip on. Like you literally walk to the kitchen when you leave. You pretty much just like almost trip on it, because it's almost unnoticeable until you step on it. But yeah, that's pretty much my life right now. going through college, doing stuff here and there with RuneScape. And finally, I have a week off to play. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, enjoyed my little ramble. Hopefully next week there will be some updates to RuneScape. Hopefully some useful ones. I think it's just going to be like the Halloween event, but yeah. Anyways, guys, hope you guys are making some gains, enjoying your the rest of October, and I'm gonna continue keep on my little Slayer goal that I got going for 200 mil. Peace.
I can't walk this earth. I'm what you made, God. Fuck yes, and so odd. Think about all my old friends who were my friends all along. When it rains, it pours. Whiskey bottles on the 16 floors. Every day, the 5 days a chore. Mr. Dream with no exit door.